What's up, YouTube? This is Vape the Great coming to you from Wiggins, Mississippi, I think is what it is. We're down here on a job, probably going to be leaving later on today. We've been working nights and stuff, so we got up to try to make this video to get it up. So we're going to go down here and check out this little shop. It's a really cool little place. I mean, really nice people. I mean, it's just a great little setup altogether. So I guess we're just going to jump on in the truck and head on over and check it out and see what they got going on. I'm all good when I bleed you through my heart. Quit tearing mine apart. Going on YouTube, made over here to Vaporize. We're getting ready to go in here and check it out. They've got a really nice shop, man. They're really great people. I've talked to them and they've agreed to let me come in and make a review. And so we're gonna go on in, check it out, see what they got going on.
Life is about making mistakes. It's also about trying to be great.
Right.
Do not let failure scare you away. I know you fed up, you fall, get up. It's all in us. I can speak about it cause I did it. Ladies and gentlemen, here's the exhibit. It's my life. Look a little closer, you can see the highlights. Gold ain't always golden, but I told him. Look at all the years I've been waiting for a moment. Shed a lot of tears just to smile in the morning. Tell me, could you love me? Tell me, could you love me? Tell me, could you love me if I told you?
Who feels like I did, never the cool kid.
This song's for anybody
who fought their way through, always remain true.
This song's for anybody.
The ones who trying to get it, the ones who dreaming and living.
This song's for anybody.
The song, the song, the song, the song, the song, the song.
What's going on, guys? We're down here at Vaporize. This is Jason. He's going to tell us a little bit about his shop and their different locations and stuff like that. What do you guys got going on here at Vaporize?
We've been in business for about 4 years now. We've opened up this store 4 years ago. We've had a previous location for a year. We moved up here in front of Walmart. Our business really picked up from there. About 4 months ago, we've opened up our second location in Biloxi, Mississippi. And it's really outdone our best expectations. You know, it's just really, really taken off down there, even with as much competition as down there. We're really enjoying it down there.
What's the name of this little town here?
This is Wiggins, Mississippi. It's probably population a couple thousand at the most. Just a very small hometown, everybody knows everybody pretty much around here.
Not like it is where I'm from.
Right.
What, do you have any advice to new bakers out there? I mean, you know, people with questions.
Get off cigarettes, try vaping. I actually can't say that it's safer now, but it is a healthier alternative.
And that's what it's all about. I mean, that's what vaping is all about, folks. It's all about, you know, a healthier way of living. You know, cigarettes, the fact is they're killing you. That is a proven fact. There's no way around it. Any kind of tobacco product, anything like that, it's a proven fact that it's killing you. I've said it in just about every video, and I'll continue to say it in every video that I do. You know, I don't know where I'd be if I would have kept going. If I'd have kept smoking, if I'd have kept dipping or whatever, you know, I have a family, and I've got a little bit of a, you know, I would like to, my survival instinct is very strong. So when I start thinking about, you know, the consequences to that, it kind of puts a damper on the whole situation. You know, I mean, it's worked wonders for me. It's became a hobby for me. I mean, a lot of people, that's one thing you'll get into whenever you get into doing it. You know, you're always, I mean, I got so many mods, I don't even know what to do with it. But it's a hobby for me, but it could be something that would save you. You know, it can prevent the future that is unavoidable. So, I mean, we really appreciate you guys. Anything you want to add?
I was a 25-year smoker, and I never wanted to quit smoking. I was looking for a healthier alternative to smoking, something that I was able to get my nicotine without waking up with the cough and the smell of cigarettes on me constantly. And because of a $100 gift from my father for Christmas, I was able to buy my first vape pen, and from there it's led to opening up my own business because I have such a passion for it that I feel like I'm helping other people get off cigarettes and extending their lives. And we've got people here in Wiggins that have been smoking for 55 years that have quit using vapor. And it just still baffles me to this day how such a new invention can change somebody's life to that extent.
Yeah, that is awesome. And I mean, that's crazy to think 55 years or however long to be smoking and just get a vape, you know, get you a vape pen or something, mod or something, and quit. I mean, it's truly saving lives, you know, it really is. This is a great shop. I mean, you guys have seen in the extra video that we've made, these folks ain't been nothing but just awesome to us. And if you guys happen to be in Wiggins, come out and check it out. If you just happen to be passing through, man, come out and check it out. You will not be disappointed. They've been really great folks. I believe that just from talking to everybody knows what they're talking about when it comes to this stuff. So come on in and ask questions if you have any at all. I'm sure they can help you out here. And man, I really appreciate you allowing us to do this.
No problem. Thank you.
Guys, we appreciate it, and I'm glad to be able to bring these videos to you. If you like the videos, you know, like and subscribe to my channel. I plan on keep putting more up. Until next time, this is Vapor Great coming to you. Y'all, peace out.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's the exhibit. It's my life. Look a little closer, you can see the highlights. Gold ain't always golden, but I told them. Look at all the years I've been waiting for a moment. Shed a lot of tears, just a smile in the morning. Tell me, could you love me? Tell me, could you love me? Tell me, could you love me if I told you?
I swear.